still
act like angels, that's because they're taking. One girl was giving for my birthday. I made sure that no one helped her, cause I hate Labour parties. Tell them that I ain't gonna vote. Tell the man I need my. Tell my mama that I love her the most. Even though I cry, I'm still a bad man, no.
So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Xabi Alonso plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Oscar. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Nemanja Matic.
Hazard.
Now, Xabi Alonso.
Muller.
Cahill. That's Billy Queta. Nemanja Matic.
Diego Costa.
This is how they love to play on the break. Oscar! He's made the save.
Diego Costa.
Not quite. This could be a chance.
Shots on here.
What a fine save. He's got a score. He scored.
It's Chelsea with the lead.
Out of play for a throw. Arturo Vida. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Xabi Alonso. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski. Looking for Robert. He might be through.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
Azpilicueta. Hazard. Here comes Robin. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Arturo Vidal. Vidal. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski! Oh, great work by the keeper. So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Well, that was... Quickly done. That's another turnover here. Oscar! He's kept it out. Lewandowski. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Diego Costa. Now Willian. Ivanovic. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Thomas Müller. Diego Costa. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Chelsea remain the only London club to have won the European Cup / Champions League. I know that sticks in the throat to your old club, Arsenal.
Well, yeah, I mean, Arsenal came very close that.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. don't want to tread on your corns, Alan, but just to go back to Chelsea in the Champions League, of course, no London club had won it until they did in 2012.
No, that's right. Arsenal obviously got to the final and couldn't quite beat Barcelona that night in Paris, but Chelsea, what a night against Bayern Munich, against all the odds, coming out on top.
On to Müller.
Lewandowski!
Chance from the pass.
Space, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there was a nervousness about them, the way they were going about their football, and you could see it coming almost.
So, away we go at 1-1. Well, they're in a good position here.
Oscar! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Robert. That's Azpilicueta. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1.
Half time here, the home manager will be furious. He'll feel his team just lost their focus to let in that equaliser.
Yeah, I think he'll be getting into one or two players in that dressing room, particularly his defenders, who did switch off towards the end there.
Chelsea, ready and off and running at the start of the second half.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Now Willian.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
David Alaba. Nemanja Matic. Getting the game going with a quick throw. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Out in front of goal.
How about Ribéry? Diego Costa. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Ian Robin.
Cesc Fabregas.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though.
Oscar.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
Well, that's a good...
Robin! Oh, well saved!
Bayern have a corner now.
Robin!
The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily. You expected more.
That's Billy Quetta. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Xabi Alonso saw that pass coming in midfield
made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Very good challenge. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Xabi Alonso. Vidal. And it's Robert. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ball back with Bayern Munich. To score! Very good stop here. Corner, Bayern Munich. Lewandowski! That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And it's Robert. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. David Alaba. Great play from the attacker. Going to cross it. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Eden Hazard. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Ivanovic. Jerome Boateng. Arjen Robben. Oscar. Bayern Munich given the throw. They're on the move now. Chelsea have got possession back. Are we on the verge? Oscar! And he's put it away. Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
Chelsea with the lead. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Cesc Fabregas. It goes out wide again. Robin, he's kept it out. Here's the chance. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Nemanja Matic. And it's played to John Terry. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Tidy foul by Lewandowski. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow, and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Well, the player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision.
Now Fabregas. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
He's got room to hit this.
Oh, he's through. Lewandowski, wonderful finish. Around the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. But at the moment, they've seen their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Eden Hazard. 5 goals in a very fine game, and the referee calls a halt to it with 3-2, the final score.
Well, amazingly, we've got a complete draw to the season. Both clubs splitting the points, and the goal difference is equal as well. Couldn't be more evenly matched.
This could be a chance. Shots on here. What a fine save. He's got a...
Well, honey, I know your pages. Cause the other side of the world ain't nothing but a call.